So you're telling me that that CFMOTO ZForce looks identical to this? Cause I mean, I just don't see it. And if you put the two side by side, I feel like, I mean, I got nothing against Can-Am or nothing, but I feel like the CFMOTO actually looks better. I mean, they do got some similarities. I'll agree with that. But the CFMOTO actually looks a lot better. I mean, look at that. The CFMOTO even comes with better looking tires and wheels. Now, the tires look real similar, I guess. But the front end is completely different. The rear end is completely different. I'm just not seeing it. Sure, I think there's some similarities there, but I mean, you guys tell me if you can see some similarities. I mean, I really don't. I do like the wheels. The wheels are very nice on that. And it's just, I like the front end a lot better. I like the bumper. I like how it says ZForce. I don't know why it's backwards on there, but must be my green screen deal. But gives you the same hint. I just don't, I mean, yeah, maybe the rear, there's some similarities, but the cage is definitely different. I'm not real sure. Check out the inside of this thing. That's real nice. I do like the seating. That looks pretty cool. They actually look pretty comfortable. And I do like this single exhaust coming out the rear. That's pretty neat. Might make it a little harder to come up with an aftermarket exhaust, but hey, rednecks like me, we'll figure it out. And this taillight design, I do like that. I just think this buggy is overall a lot slicker. And I just overall feel like it looks nothing like this Can-Am. I just don't see it. You guys tell me if you see it. I don't know, maybe some similarities. The seats, pretty similar, I guess. There's some, but I don't think it's a direct copy, and I think it's gonna be bad to the bone. So you guys let me know in the comments what you think about it. I think it's a really nice machine, and I think we'd love to have it over here on this side of the world, and I'm sure it's coming soon. You follow CFMOTO's pattern, and other countries get them, and then like a year or so later, we get them. So look for it. Look for it, guys. Leave me a comment.